Oh, well, hey there. Hey there, muffins. How are you today? Today, we're gonna clean things. I'm a bit hungry, so I want to clean this can of tuna before I eat it. Let's begin. First off, you may notice this can is quite dusty. So dusty. The dustiest. Ah, and the other side. Much better. Excuse me. Now that we have the dust gone, we can go ahead and start the deep cleaning. Disinfecting wipe. Ah. Yes, much cleaner. So clean. And the bottom. I can almost see my face in it. Yes. Now let's go ahead and clean out the edges with a Q-tip. You want to make sure your tuna can is very clean. Otherwise, you might not be able to sleep at night. Oh, look. It's gross. Just in case, let's clean the bottom too. You never know if you'll open it correctly or not. You can hear how clean it is. Yes. Oh, that is getting quite disgusting. Let's try a fresh one. Ooh. Much better. Now, I don't know about you, but my can of tuna has a little peach fuzz. We're gonna have to take care of that before we finish cleaning. Okay, that's looking a lot better. Just a little stubble. So now we'll go ahead and take care of that. remember, you want to spread the shaving cream equally over the lid to make sure you have maximum coverage. Yay. All right. And now for the straight razor. Or I should say the Bic. It's not really a straight razor. That's getting quite smooth. Almost done. Yes. Ah, just like something smooth. Seem to have misplaced my towel. I'm going to go rinse off the excess. I'll be right back. Much better. Look at how smooth. We unfortunately have made a bit of a mess. Let's clean that up. Much better. Fresh and clean. Alright. For our final step, we want to make sure that this tuna can's teeth are properly cleaned. Just a little bit of Colgate. Yeah. Don't want to get any cavities. Make sure to get the corners. Ah, yes. Such a good smell, fresh, clean. Mouth can. Ah. Let's wipe this off. Oh my, we're gonna have to rinse this. I'll be right back. think you could ask for a cleaner can of tuna. I am really quite hungry, so I'm gonna go eat it now. You have a good day. A good day. Oh, okay. Okay. Shh. Okay, bye.
Oh my God, what is wrong with my hair? Hey Muffins, thank you so much for being patient with me over the past couple of months. I have not always been posting videos exactly on time, or I've been skipping them. It's because I've been sick and super busy, and I just found out that I have a really bad ear infection, which is healing slowly. Also, if you head over to my vlog channel, I am starting to do regular weekly vlogs on my vlog channel. Real vlogs, not just iPhone lazy vlogs. We're actually gonna do real things and talk about real stuff. You can go to that by clicking right here. As always, if you do have any suggestions for future ASMR parodies or other videos, please leave them down in the comments. I do have a huge list that I'm working through, and I thank you so much for all of your wonderful suggestions. It makes my job 1,000 times easier. Have a good rest of your week, and we'll see you next time on the Shaving Cream channel. Bye-bye.